is red. A. Hello, this is Emma. Happy New Year. Goodbye, 2021. This is your yearly New Year tingle basket. We've had lots of these, haven't we? This basket was given to me by good friends many years ago. They said, "Do you have any use for this?" And I said, "I'm sure I do." And so began the Tingle Basket series. And now it's a New Year Tingle Basket. There's a different filling each time. This time rose gold strands of tinsel. Very pretty. Sounds lovely. And inside the filling we have a different triggers, usually some sort of theme. This time it's a triggers from my pop store. So now and then I have a tidy up of the drawers, cupboards in the tingle shed where all of the props live. And me a while because I come across things that I haven't seen for a long time. And I look at them and think, which video was this in? And because it's been so long and there are so many. Few of them are hidden inside here. So shall we begin? Okay. Well, if you're sitting comfortably, nice and cozy in your chair, in your bed, lovely blanket, nice and warm. Perhaps lovely cup of tea, hot lemon, and then we shall begin. Jingle basket, New Year 2022. Start in this corner for no reason, apart from I landed there, and here comes something which is fairly recent that I couldn't not include it because it's such a beautiful sound. Anyone else losing their concept of time? If you're wondering what this is, I believe, if I remember correctly, coconut fibres with a wooden handle. Nice surprise in the box. Yeah. 2022 will be my 9th year on YouTube. 9 years of companionship between so many of us. We don't know. Most of the time, each other, where we live. But we do have a common interest and likeness, and that is not just ASMR, but similar personalities. And interests. It's a very special community, and every day I'm grateful, very, very grateful for it. It's been an amazing honor. There'll be quite a lot of emotional moments this coming year. Is shaving cream, and it's one of my favorite ASMR sounds. I believe I first used this sound in its entirety, as in a lot, in hear it. So I'll open it. It's stiff. And then take off that cap. Into the foam, like this. becomes quite fluffy. Shaving foam was a bit messy. Some of you may recognize these teeth. They've been in the background quite a few times. I don't think that I've actually held them in a video, maybe. I can't remember. Perhaps I've had them a long time. They're nice for a decoration in a dentist video or doctor video, something medical anyway. Big smiling teeth, and they do this. Opens this for probably quite good to demonstrate flossing or describe the different teeth. Something I never miss in the cupboard because it's so bright and I have to keep it in a prime position, protected, so it doesn't get smashed. This is the Pride Pineapple. It's beautiful colors. Gold, pink, purple, blue, green, yellow. It shines all different colours when you move it around. It's a pretty little ornament and it sounds really beautiful. It's hollow and sounds like tingly tingles. Tingly tingles. 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 And there's a nice tappy tinkly sounds running my nails across the front. How's it sound on the bottom? bottom. And dull sound a little. So there's no echo. Can't see, but sequins from my jumper are reflected in the back. Isn't it nice? And can you hear my sequins? Easy quints. Enjoy the cover first. This was one of the very first doctor medical props I purchased back in the day. It's red. Is an otoscope to look into the ears. You might be able to see the little light, I'm not sure. not very bright. But it has a magnifier on one side and a light in the middle for you to see inside the ear. So if I'm doing ear cleaning, for instance, I'll check in the ear first with the otoscope to see the health of the ear canal and if it's blocked, and then determine whether it needs cleaning, and surprise, surprise, it always does. The batteries have been in here a long time. It comes with replacement. Trees go in there. And then this one in there. I shall keep this forever. Sounds are difficult to make because it could be so loud and abrupt, but I really like this crunchy sound. Are you ready? Are you sure? Nail varnish sampler. Lots of individual nails on a stick, so you can paint with the different nail colours you have. Look at, so they can choose their colour. Something that looks perhaps a little bit boring, simple, but it has a lovely sticky sound. This is foam tape that I used in the eyelash extensions video some time ago, and you add the tape to the dummy to demonstrate the eyelashes. And it's a nice, gentle, sticky tape. Some tapes are very loud. This one is very soft. items in the Tingle Basket. So we have a finale of tape along the edges. What a lovely crackly sound. Here's to a calm, positive, happy, fulfilling, learning, growing, evolving, living, being, year ahead for us all. Stay strong. Positive. Feel what you feel. Be kind to yourself. Listen to yourself. Pay attention in the quiet. Spend some time in peace every day, no matter how long, and just listen. You are strong. You are powerful. You are loved. You are beautiful, inside and out, all over. Do not doubt yourself, okay? You can do it. And I'll see you throughout the year. I love you. Sweet dreams, love and happiness, always to you. So love.